attacking Palestinians underground in tunnels under Gaza. He lit himself on fire in protest. He, American Air Force, top level Air Force, not veteran because he's active duty Air Force. Never had any issues before this. Never committed any crimes. Is that the guy you're talking about, Jaquan, or who you talking about? It'd be so funny if he's like, no, the guy who saved a puppy or something. Like a totally different person. A lot of people say not to aim the shotgun, but it kind of works well sometimes. To aim it. It takes a while to get to the aim. thing. Yeah.
Right there.
He's on the roof. Got him, we got him.
Did you throw bombs in there?
No, he did.
Wait, oh, he threw bombs? Javon did? Oh, so he killed himself, I kinda. Dang, yeah, so close. That guy was, like, literally about to... He was about to, recovering.